And I've got something new too I'm gonna start trying. It's a thermometer. It's the light of the tree. So looking through the thermal camera. That tree is just like a dark gray. It's 79.5 degrees. So I'm gonna start checking and recording some data too from the thermometer.